Hello, I am Sebastian and in the lowest form, I'm going to teach you how to tie a attractive bow.
Okay,
like I said, start rowing. When you start rowing with one part longer than the other. And I suggest way longer. It makes it a lot better. This side now, you make it into a small little tiny inch. And you take this out, and wrap it around. There should be a loop right here. And you pull this string. Okay. What you do is you just do four times. It's not going to be attractive when you first start. Then you eventually get this. So you have the bow, the nose, but the ribbon is out of place. And this should always end up being the longest one. You want this one longer than the other. So what you do, take this one, put all of this to the back. This is going to be a cover for that little best knot right here. So, and you keep doing that until you have it short enough that it looks almost exactly the same as the existing one over here. So you want to follow one more. One more. You want to tighten it a bit. And then, take this end and loosen. A hole right here. You stick it right through the hole. So the end of one face. And you pull it tight. And then you straighten it. Make sure the water will cover it right over the side and you can move. This is the only one that will be able to pull out. Once this one is done, it's done. So now, I'm going to tap it back. I'm going to really make sure it's straight. And that's all I have to do. I hope you and Master and Rose thought this was helpful. Thank you.